Jorge, when you talked about community building in your youth ministry, the Powerhouse Youth Ministry in Chicago, you stressed that you wanted the young people to own the ministry. You wanted them to own even the logo, even the verses, even the vision, even the standards of behavior. Sometimes when a youth minister asks young people to do it, they just put their heads down and look at their shoes. Or the youth minister says, I'll read a book and I'll write this stuff up. How did you go about doing it so that the young people actually did own their identity and the boundaries of their community?
Well, first I stressed that it wasn't my church. It wasn't my youth group. It was theirs. They had to take ownership of the youth ministry and know that just because I have a title of a youth pastor, that I don't control the whole youth ministry. That as them working side to side with me, and I wanted them to come up with not only a logo, a vision, a verse. I wanted to come up with some rules, because once they set a rule, they will live up to those rules. But if somebody else comes and set these rules, they will not live up to them. But once they express those rules as young people, they will respect their own rules, and they will actually enforce those rules within the youth ministry. But once you give them an opportunity to take ownership of the ministry, they own it. You know, they feel like, wait a minute, we're not just another number, we're not just another person that sits at the church. We own this. This is our vision for this community.